Screw you, Langstrom. Yeah, maybe I could intercept
it. We can take it from here.
I see you've been acquainted.
Who the hell are you?
Are you intelligence or an intern?
I'm a private contractor. So, you know, it's natural.
No!
Right. Personality disorder.
What else can you do?
We could turn his phone into a listening device. We kill this fucker? Yeah? Murder?
Shotgun.
No, I have pistol.
No, I mean, I called the front seat.
Sorry. I had to reposition it.
Listen, it's not as easy as just... I thought I could hide up here.
What exactly are you hiding from?
You don't remember me, do you? I mean, I had long hair and braces, and I was 30 pounds heavier. I have a beard.
More to the what?
Anyway, you were wearing this tight red, it was like a half shirt. And you asked me about hacking. I told you everything. I even made some stuff up to impress you.
I'm sorry, I don't remember you.
30 felonies, so thank you. Alive.
What do you want, some kind of tearful apology?
No, I just...
You wanted some kind of revenge? Is
no,
that it?
I didn't want revenge. No.
Look, I don't remember you.
Teeves is a ghost. Nobody even knows his real name. We're looking for his broker. Like a zero-day or an encryption key, black market buyers want independent verification that what they're buying is legit. And the seller wants to make sure that they get paid, so they hire a third party. This broker verifies and vouches for both parties and negotiates the terms. Not yet, but he will be. Every email he sent Vitaly originated from the public Wi-Fi here. This is like his office. My God, he's an asshole.
Yeah, well, most of them are. So you don't have a gun either?
No. You know, whatever's wrong with me that makes me good at computers makes me especially shitty at spatial tasking. What about you?
I don't really need one with my skill set.
You saved all our lives. Maybe they're too proud to admit it, but I'm not.
Well, maybe on the next mission they can reward me by letting me wear pants. I'm freezing.
Well, I was smart this morning. And I have a layer. There you go.
You gave me your hoodie then, too. You insisted on driving me home. What happened to that guy? I'm up.
Do I need to spell it out?
Connolly, we don't have to do it this way, all right? I'll approach him. I'll tell him I have a zero-day exploit to sell. Listen, you don't have to do this.
I've done worse. Besides, we're saving the world, right?
Sometimes you gotta take one for the team.
Excuse me, is there anyone sitting here?
No one, go ahead.
Thank you, you're very kind.
No, I'm not.
Really? Me neither. I'm American. What about you? I'm sorry, could you just excuse me for a second?
Not into me, but I think Fisher might be his type.
Too late. He's on the move.
Name now.
He's right here. Take him.
He
He just got out of hospital an hour ago.
My new team goes out in 5.
Considering what?
I did hack the database.
CL6? I knew they were sending me.
You son of a bitch. And you come along and offer us a real assignment? And tell us it was all a joke?
You're not a joke.
Why don't you just go back to playing with your little toys?
Dealing with
people?
Yes, that, yes. I misjudged you, okay, Gloria? I looked at your records, okay, and just... But this is your decision, this one. So come on.
Okay.
They can stand up to you.
Or crazy. Matahari, mental patient.
Well, I heard you run a lot.
Hey, sir, I got your gift. It's in the drive.
You're kidding. No, I'm not. Sorry.
What is she fast? There's two guys.
Okay, I have a signal. Pantheon is here, but it looks like there's miles of tunnels under this thing. Just be safe, okay? Analog, not digital, not my specialty.
Hey, what does that mean in English? Okay. What can I use to help?
Right. Okay, so we need to find as many Cat5 cables as possible.
What's a Cat5 cable?
Come on, I just need to reset the router, but that takes time.
No. Let me just say hello. Hey, what happened?
Just cut my thumb.
You mean the guys who saved your life? In the world?